This is a special weather report from New York One News. Hurricane Sandy is bearing down on the area. It is expected to make a landfall tonight. This is a historical and very dangerous storm. Wind gusts could top 90 miles per hour and extensive coastline flooding is possible. Stay with New York One for full coverage of Sandy and be safe. This is Brandon reporting.